just holding your hand. My hat from my glove, and to this day.